Hi everyone, my name is Chloe Messdaghi and I'm the VP of Strategy over at Point 3 Security, and I'm so excited to be talking at RSA Conference. And this time I'm going to talk about hackers going to hack. And you're wondering, when is this and what is it? It's on July 16, 2020 at 11:20 a.m. to 11:50 a.m. It's a complete gamified talk that shares the history of gamification and InfoSec and how our brains are stimulated by them and why we need gamification to help close the skills gap and to help security teams. I've been preparing the virtual session by talking with cognitive scientists and gaming researchers and users to create a fun talk that will stimulate your temporal lobe, and in particular, your hippocampus and amygdala. Attendees that do attend it will understand the importance of why gamification can help your team and reduce burnout and skills gaps, but also can play a large role in knowing where your security team stands, such as the weaknesses and the strengths. And before now, with COVID-19, we're dealing with a huge talent shortage. Even before COVID-19, I want to reiterate here, we also are seeing a huge increase in burnout and skills gap, and it just keeps increasing. And even through this surreal time, it's really eye-opening to many directors and CISOs, and they've realized they need to invest in their team more than ever before. And they're looking into gamification more so now than in the previous years to help fix the talent shortage, to help their security team, to reduce their burnout rate, and to increase this, like, making sure that everyone is on the same page, but also reduces that skills gap. And this talk dives deep into why it's now a necessity to do and to remind that security isn't just a compliance checklist. It's way more than that. So just please remember, you know, right now you need to have a strong security team, because if you don't, you don't have a product, because a breach will most likely occur. And it can only take, you know, one terrible breach in the middle of a pandemic and an economic downturn to really destroy a company. So by having gamification and investing in gamification, it allows security teams to feel appreciated, respected, because you're investing in them. And they also are noticing, because you understand the importance of security, that it is a constant practice always. And if you want proof of it, well, 96% of employers right now use gamification to help their security teams be on top of everything. So with a 96 approval rate of all these directors, it's now a time to look into gamification, because we need to help our security teams more than ever, because we care for them, we love them, because we need them, because without them, we wouldn't be where we stand today as a company as a whole. So thank you, and I look forward to seeing you there. And yeah, I'm looking forward to talking to you guys about this, and I look forward to all your questions coming up. All right, stay safe, everyone. Bye.